Once you have set up your fixed assets and asset books in Oracle Cloud, RFSR provides a way to make mobile asset counting easy. Here's how. First, let's start by going to the Fixed Assets Area Smart Console and creating a new physical inventory. When creating a new physical inventory, you'll need an inventory name, an asset book, and you can assign the inventory to a specific user. Finally, select the location for your inventory. Once you've created a new physical inventory, you can now start a new count on the Fixed Assets mobile app. Start by syncing the map to pull down the new physical inventory you have just created. Now when you start your count, you'll start by selecting the locations you've set up in Smart Console. With the location selected, you're now ready to count your assets. A list appears that you can select and enter the quantity found to count. As you count, your assets are color-coded as green to signify that they have been counted on the device. Once you have finished counting all your assets, you can then sync again to send your now completed counts back to Smart Console. Now, back in Smart Console, when we view the details of our physical inventory, we see it's been updated with the highlights of our count. We counted 2 assets out of 9 total, there were 7 missing, and we have these different tabs at the bottom that will quickly explain those views for us. Once you submit the count from Smart Console, a Fixed Assets Manager can then come to Oracle Cloud to review and approve the count.